what a great Monday we do have out there. Temperatures are going to be very mild today, and that's the big story, this at least for the first half of this week. Well above average. We're talking about 5, in some cases 15 degrees above average for our high temperatures this week. Then it gets a little more active. And with active weather this time of year, you can expect temperatures to fall. So we're melting some snow early on this week. Then we're going to see some snow falling probably by the end of the week. Now out there this morning, kids heading back to school. Great weather for them. A little bit blustery this morning, but really not chilly. Temperatures in the upper 20s, low 30s, clear skies right now. And by 3 o'clock, mostly sunny and mild. Temperatures today topping out near 40 degrees in the metro. There are the winds right now, gusting out of the south, anywhere between 15, in some cases 30 miles an hour. Look at Carol, 40 mile an hour wind gust there in western Iowa. So it could be a little bit blustery in some parts of the viewing area early this morning, but they will calm down as we go into the afternoon. Officially at Epley, sustained winds 16 miles an hour. Again, with those gusts, 25 to 30. Clear skies, 29 degrees out there. Temperatures across the rest of the viewing area, 33 Fremont, Lincoln, 31 Plattsmouth, even 28 out in Columbus, 28 Denison and Harlan. A very, very warm morning. Again, wind chills, low 20s this morning. That's not too bad. Clear skies, high clouds coming in off to the west. Still seeing a lot of sun this morning. There are more clouds back across central Nebraska, western Nebraska, but you can see they've been thinning out a little bit this morning, but there's plenty more where that came from. So we're expecting these to come in around the middle of the day. But then precipitation chances, it's all going to be because of this little swirl right here, pretty much right over Yuma, Arizona. This low is going to move slowly into the southern plains and eventually bring us rain and a little bit of snow toward the end of this week. Now, this morning, lots of sunshine, a few more clouds coming in around the middle of the day. Here we are at noon, still partly to mostly sunny, and then maybe a couple high clouds as we go into the afternoon. I still think we'll see more sun than Storm Predictor indicates at 5 o'clock. 35 degrees at 5 o'clock in Omaha, still in the 50s off to our south, even to our northwest, low to mid 40s across north central Nebraska. As we go into the evening and overnight, we'll probably see a few more low clouds developing. Any snow that does melt today, we're going to see lighter winds, so there's a lot of low-level moisture. And that means maybe a little bit of fog developing by tomorrow morning as well. And even with the low clouds and fog, we're still expecting a mild Tuesday. Your hourly planner today, 9 o'clock, 29 degrees, blustery southerly winds. A few more clouds at noon, we're up to 34. Our high today, near 40 degrees in the metro. Better chance of seeing 40 off to the south. 32 by 6 o'clock with lighter winds. And winds become light out of the south by 9, 26 degrees at 9 o'clock with mainly clear conditions. On the 7-day forecast, 38 tomorrow. Again, low clouds keeping us just a hair cooler. But we're up to 43 on Wednesday. That's the warmest day of this week. Scattered rain showers on Thursday. A couple lingering into Friday. And then when we see that colder air, a little bit of light snow coming in this weekend.